Hello, it's English in 1 minute. I'm Zach, and today I will be teaching you several slang words in English. And these words can only be used in informal situations. Cuppa, noun, and it refers to a cup of tea. You would not use cuppa to talk about any other drink. It is about tea and usually British. For example, make us a cuppa, will you? Grub, noun, and it refers to food. For example, I'm starving. Let's get some grub. It was English in 1 minute. Thank you for watching.